Well, hello, Morningstar. Welcome to Check-In Tuesday. It's high noon at this dusty little town, and I've got some announcements, some things going on in the ministry, and a brief word of encouragement I want to talk to you about. But first, let's get to some of our announcements. So tonight, our women's Bible study will start. That is called Trustworthy. That will be with Sister Terry Ann Funk and Sister Hope McConnell. That will be at Morningstar Church. And again, that will be at 6:30 p.m. Tomorrow night, we will have our regular scheduled Bible study at 7 p.m. That will be in person and live streamed with Brother Danny Haga. This Saturday is our Band of Brothers message. It'll be coming to us from Eric Summers. You definitely want to check that out. Always a blessed word to lift up each man of God. And whether you go to church here or not, that's always a blessing. So this Sunday, Pastor Travis will be speaking to us at 9 and 11 a.m., live streamed at 11. Then Sister Hope McConnell will be bringing us a word Sunday night, and that will be at 7 p.m., also live streamed and in person. So that's all the announcements from this dusty old outpost. So you're kind of probably wondering, why do I have myself in a wild, wild west scene? Well, I've been reading an article this morning on what's called cloaking. And people are trying to digitize themselves and make their identity hidden, or maybe even change their identity. So we can put ourselves in places pretending to be somewhere we're not, trying to, and that can relate to us spiritually as well. We're trying to act like we got it all together, and sometimes we really don't, but we're embarrassed of that, and we want people to think that we're the sheriff of this here town. Or help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope. Or we want to be the hero in the story. But in reality, we're playing a small role in God's story. You see, we are not the main character of the story. Jesus is. So we can be an image, or project an image that we want people to see. And I could pretend to be anywhere that I want to be, but no matter what scene I try to cut to or what character I try to portray, God knows the real me. God knows where I am, and he knows what's going on. So I can't run from it. I can't escape it. I can't change my scenery. God is still God. So I want to read you a scripture from Psalms 139, verses 7 and 8. This is just what God laid on my heart. It says, "Where can I go from your spirit? Or where can I flee from your presence? If I ascend into heaven, you are there. If I make my bed in hell, behold, you are there." God is still the main character of our story, and we play a small part in it. But he wants us to be real. He wants us to be a part of it. So I can run and change scenes. So remember that no matter where we are, what scene we try to be in, Jesus is the main character. And we're just fortunate to play a small part. So I hope you got some encouragement and know that no matter where you try to go, what scene you're in your life, God is always there. We can't get it. We can't escape it. So I hope this is encouraging. And we love you and we're praying for you. Not today, Satan. Not today.